So, now we are approaching the summit of Ben Vane. Hi there, today we are going up Ben Vane. The last time I was up Ben Vane, it was like 13 years ago. What I remember was it was really, really, really boggy. So I don't know how this will be today. Hope it will be good. So anyway, I think stop talking, start walking. As you can see, the weather forecast is brilliant for today. I mean, the last couple of weeks were just rain. The sun is shining, no wind. According to the car, we had 6.5 degrees. Absolutely fine. So I hope the weather stays like that. I'm not completely wrong, then this should be Ben Vane. Up here. So when you want to walk up Ben Vane, it's basically really straight forward, always on the street, and then here it's basically a sign post where you need to go over the bridge, and after the bridge you should go right. Doesn't seem to a particular right to me, probably it's a different right. So let us have a look. So going basically straight after the bridge right seems to be a tiny bit longer to me. Oh, I'm completely wrong, who knows it. Fingers are crossed that I'm right. I didn't recognize that here comes another bridge. And by the second bridge you basically go over. This is the other bridge, the Wee one. And here you can see already here how the path goes up to Ben Vane. So here we are, finally right. I mean, a lot of people ask themselves probably why we have everywhere here stone stairs or the steps up. I think I read that they do it to prevent the erosion. So far it's definitely not as boggy as I memorized it. So, probably as you can tell, I put my rain jacket on. The Scottish weather is always a surprise. Oh, basically it's always raining, I guess, every day. But I quite like it. It's nice. And you see over the clouds, they're coming over the hills. Just beautiful. steps, 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 and more steps. Phenomenal view, so. Yeah, it gets a bit more rocky. I read that apparently, I still also do remember, but really vaguely, it gets a kind of scrumbly further up. So I wonder how much scrumbly it gets. We will soon find out. So the views are finally opening up a bit. Not sure if it's how it with the clouds, is that burning off or not. Amazing views, I love it. We need to get up here. I think this is the first fault summit. The real summit is, I think, there comes another fault summit, and behind that is a real one, I think. We will see. First snow. Yippee! We're roughly at 800 meters. So as a weekend, I'm planning for a wild camp in the highlands. So maybe let's see how much snow there is. Maybe interesting. thanks God I have a stripy head today. Otherwise I would have freezing ears. Yeah, that is what you not have in the Alps. Yeah? Just like everywhere is a mud, even up the hill. Twenty, 30 meters left. Now we are approaching the summit of Ben Vane. So guys, not much to see. I hope you enjoyed the tour. If you have any questions, drop me a line in the comments. But I'm now heading down. It's too cold and too windy here. Bye! So, the resume of the tour. It wasn't too boggy. It's not too long, it's now half a day. It took me, hold on a second, 4.5 hours to get up, and I'm almost down. Would I do it with kids? Yes, for sure. It's easy. I would do it with mine. Yeah. And probably it's a day hike. Nothing too difficult. You can easily find the way when you just pass a bridge when you go to the left. You just need to carry on that for quite a bit, which I misunderstood when I read it on Walking Highlands, where it goes. But a part of that, easy route finding, really well prepped path. Good.